Now, we know that in the Christian tradition, marriage is an honorable and holy estate instituted by God, sanctioned and honored by Christ's presence at the marriage in Cana of Galilee. It was ordained of God as the foundation and bond of family life for the mutual help and comfort of husband and wife and for the welfare of our province. Patrick, my friend, it gives me great pleasure to ask you to kiss your bride.